Hello friends, welcome to Chemistry Aspirant channel. Today we are going to learn metallurgy. Metallurgy is the process of extraction of metal from their ores economically. It's called as metallurgy, means for the extraction of metal from their ore. The process is known as metallurgy. In this process, today we learn about concentration of ore by chemical process. Here you can see the concentration of ore flowchart. The metals which having high reactivity, they can be concentrated by electrolysis of molten ore. The metals which having medium reactivity, their concentration can be done by calcination or roasting process. Today we learn about these two processes, calcination and roasting. Third is a metals of less reactivity, means the metals which are less reactive, they can be concentrated by using roasting process. Here you can see after calcination and roasting, the reduction of metal and last purification of metal is done. Today we will focus on calcination and roasting only. Calcination is the process of heating the ore in absence of air below its melting point is called calcination. Listen again. In the calcination process, you have to heat the ore in absence of air below its melting point is called calcination. As the process is carried out in the absence of air, therefore the door of the furnace are kept closed. This process is generally used to concentrate carbonate and hydroxide ores like limestone, hematite. Here you can see the example, limestone is heating in reverberatory furnace in absence of air. This calcium carbonate will convert into calcium oxide and gives off carbon dioxide. That means this calcium carbonate will convert into the calcium oxide by removing CO2. The next process is a roasting. In the roasting, you have to heat the ore in presence of excess of air below its melting point is called as roasting. Roasting and calcination both are opposite. In the calcination process, you have seen you have to heat the ore in absence of air. In the roasting, you have to heat the ore in the presence of air. This process is used for the sulfides ore because for the sulfide ore, conversion of sulfide ore to metal directly is not possible. Therefore, first this converted into its oxide form and then reduction of this oxide ore is done. In the roasting process, you have to do in presence of excess of air, the reverberatory furnace door should be opened to supply air, that means oxygen. Here you can see the example, cinnabar on oxidation first form oxide by removing sulfur dioxide. Roasting is also useful to remove moisture and volatile impurities like sulfur, arsenic and antimony. Now let's see the difference between calcination and roasting. In the calcination process, you are heating the ore in absence of air below its melting point is called as calcination, whereas in case of roasting, it is the process of heating the ore in presence of air below its melting point is called as roasting. In the calcination process, it converts carbonate and hydroxide ore of metal into its oxide, whereas in case of roasting, it converts sulfide ores of metal into its oxide and sulfate. In the calcination process, it makes mass porous which can be easily reduced to metal. In the roasting process, is to oxidizing the ore into suitable form which can be reduced to metal, as you have seen in the example, cinnabar is oxidized to form its oxide by removing SO2. In this way, today we learn about calcination and roasting. These are the important terms in metallurgy. Concentration of ore. In the next video, we will see about the reduction of ore by smelting, aluminothermic and electrolysis process. Thank you for watching this video.